Brenna, Brenna, hey! Brenna, Brenna, hey!
Hello, everyone.
Hi, guys.
We heard your comments. You said, react to Burn with Love.
Lapillus.
Hey, Lapillus. So yeah. Here we are, reacting to a performance video, which is better than just, like, lyric video.
Yes.
Like we said, Lapillus is great. We've liked it. We've liked them from Hitcha, but we just did not react to Hitcha because it kind of came out of nowhere.
Yeah, we kind of...
When I say, like, I had no idea who Lapillus was when Hitcha, I didn't, and somebody in our Discord said, hey, I think you'll like the song. And we did.
Yeah, so needless to say, we did like the song.
Needless to say, we did really the group, enjoy so. The song.
So, let's go. I'm very interested to see the vibe of this. I think this is not a slow song, but it's not like a banger.
I know they're going to dance.
Let's go. Burn with Love performance. Lapillus.
Or sing. Or it's, both.
Yeah, or both.
Or everything.
All of the above.
Okay, oh, guitar.
Ooh, the fits already.
The fits already, yep.
Okay, Chanty again, vocals.
Oh, this has got like Stacy B side vibe instrumentally. Oh, yeah. Oh, I like this.
Oh my god, this sounds like Maze by Idol.
Yes! The chord progression.
Yeah.
Yeah. Which is not a bad thing.
Bessie! Completely different vibe from anything they've released.
Mm-hmm. God, UA's really bringing it.
Wow, she's working the blonde hair. Yes, Chanty!
Like,
okay, Chanty, come on! Wait! I'm still blown away.
I know, I can't believe this.
Hello? Vocal line, Chanty, let's go?
Yeah, I guess so. Bessie gets the bridge. Yes!
Yeah. Okay, they all showing off their vocal.
Nah, Bessie can sing.
This song's a bop.
It is good. They bring the guitar back.
Bops on bops.
And you think about how this song sounds different from a song like Queendom. Like when we first got into Lapillus during Hit, we definitely watched the Queendom thing too.
Yes,
we were like, why didn't they put Queendom on like an album or something?
And we're so glad Queendom is finally on the album because Queendom is
a bop.
Oh my god, I love it.
You could have argued Queendom could have been their debut.
Yes, and it would have
over Hit. Yeah,
I can see that. I can see this being a title track.
This gives me more B-side vibes. I don't know. It seems like it depends on the group, I guess.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess most bop songs, they typically you'll have more upbeat songs being the title. That's typically. True. Not always, but this song sounded like a B-side. Which but is, not a bad thing.
No,
it's about Chanty's vocals though. Like, I mean, I always thought, you know, Shauna Yue and Bessie were the vocals. But I mean,
Chanty's definitely gotta be in that line now. She's gotta be in that vocal line.
She's got a fantastic voice.
Yes.
And I'm so glad we get to hear it more.
Yes. I cannot, and it makes me so excited about what's to come.
I know, yeah.
They got rappers, they got dancers, they got singers. I mean, the makings of a great group.
Fortune girl groups are not playing around.
And it's just so unfortunate because there's so many good groups. So we know some of these groups aren't gonna make it.
Maybe not though. And,
I definitely hope Lapillus does make it because this is a great group. It's great.
What company? Company? I think they're with Momoland's company. So I don't know what they're doing with Momoland. So
yeah, who knows?
I don't know. I go into these groups. I just enjoy them.
Yes. I don't think about the future. Yeah. Don't think about the future.
I enjoy each comeback as it happens. So hopefully, Lapillus is around for a while.
Yes.
Very good. You're right. You guys are right. Vocally, they're very, 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 very solid.
Yes.
Very solid. We know their dancing abilities.
A+.
Yes. So I don't know. Fortune is just—they're just great.
It's great. Full it's great to be a girl group. K-pop multi stan.
Yes, it's That's very good. Sure. It's a good time to be a girl group stan right now. So, if you guys did enjoy this, please do show what you like, comment, and subscribe. We'll put this in our Lapillus playlist. We'll get it down in the description box below, as well as up here if you guys want to check out our other and future Lapillus content. If they have any more Lapillus content, like BTS stuff, I don't know if Lapillus does. You know how they do BTS. The BTS.
Yeah.
Not weekly, but per comeback, BTS stuff. Let us know if there's anything like that. If there's any other Lapillus content that you guys think we might like, please let us know down in the comments. Really interested to get to know these girls better.
Yes.
Love their sound, love their vibe. So let us know down in the comments. But thank you guys for checking out the video, and we'll catch you guys next time.
All right, see you guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye.